Our lead story is that Chinese authorities are warning the coronavirus outbreak could peak in 10 days. Already the number of cases is close to 6,000. And in the past few hours, the World Athletics has announced it's postponing its World Indoor Champs in Nanjing in March because of concerns about the virus.